everyone. Welcome back to The List. Imagine getting to see a doctor without having to hang out in a waiting room. Erin Christie tells us modern-day house calls are one of the three stories kicking off the new year around Tulsa.
At number one, cold and flu season. Vibrant Life Oklahoma is putting the home into homeopathic by revisiting a relic from the past, house calls.
They're just too busy to, you know, go into a regular office, or it's too inconvenient for them because of their schedule, to that they're just so sick that they don't want to get out.
One study says house calls accounted for 40% of doctors' visits in the 30s and had dropped by 1% by 1980. Now, you are caught up and glued in around Tulsa.